feel so empty without me.
Drop it. Drop it. Drop it.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody, for coming out. I really appreciate it. I hope you really enjoyed the show. And I couldn't have done it with a lot of people. These beautiful dancers. You guys come out and take them out. Looking at a white canvas and trying to figure out how the hell am I going to show gluttony, you know? Because I mean, it's really their intense emotions, and for me it was almost like therapy going through the process of going through these paintings. But these guys are amazing, and they donate their time because they like doing stuff like this, because they get to do something from different from the normal shows. And I just, can we give them a huge round of applause? Because we're able to do things like this, and we have all these talented people, and you just can't take them for granted. The other thing is, I really appreciate if you take a look again at the art, and I have to give a plug in. Purchase some art, because things like this can't happen unless you buy things, and part of the money goes to Golden Rainbow as a cause that helps people. Doing okay. The dancers, I want to thank them all. Samantha Hart, Julie Charles, Noelle Bradford, Tara Williams, Melvin Steele, Jeremy England, woo! Daniel Connor, Brianna McKee, Jason Heisler, woo! Nikki Reyes, Amy Thompson, Tiffany Bruner, Clifford Roberto, and Eddie Morales, okay? And a special thanks to our choreographers, Kevin Mayden. Kevin was able to come back today. And Melvin Steele. And I appreciate it. I see a lot of my friends in the audience, and my friends are people from school and church. I'm kind of caught. I don't know. It's just amazing. And this is my friend Joni. I almost went to work with her. I got an offer to work at in the Middle East at a school in a cottage, and she's here all the way from the Middle East.
Wow.
And support this cause. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, love y'all. And take a look at the paintings up close so you can see they're, take a look at them, they're really pretty cool.
Thanks for coming.